place we, because of the obscurity of our world, thus revealed, such a picture might be worth having. It had been well understood by the scientists and philosophers of classical antiquity that the earth was a mere point in a vast